Hello everyone. Welcome back to our channel. This video will provide you with the list of tables and fields/columns for every table in the design of database structure/schema of online school documents processing system. Step-by-step tutorial is also included in this video. Please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell to receive free updates. It is possible to handle and process school documents online through the use of the Online School Documents Processing System, OSDPS, which is a web-based/online program. OSDPS enables schools to create and manage user accounts, upload and process documents, and generate reports, among other functions. Let us now create the tables and their columns. Please watch the video for the complete tutorial. Thank you. Thank you for watching. For more free capstone projects ideas and resources, please subscribe and click the notification bell to receive free updates on our channel. You may also reach us on our Facebook page and website.